and Her Majesty meeting the players at the MCG. As Richmond's president from 1964 to 1971, Dunn oversaw the move of home games to the MCG. The appointment of Tommy Hafey as coach, the drought-breaking 67 premiership, and the subsequent 1969 flag. In his 8